Nah, hold on. I wouldn't be me if I couldn't give OG his last retirement joke. So I got you a culture rocking chair. And this is just for, you know, all the many nights, all them bad jokes you gave me. There you go, man. Take your seat. Hey, D-Wade, come hold this for me. D-Wade, come hold this for me. Come hold this rocking chair for me.
Thank you, sir.
Heat fans, Udonis Haslem.
What an incredible moment in Heat history, past, present, and future with Dwayne Ware.